Of course, nobody wants to spend time in the hospital, especially if you're a kid.
To make their stay a little more bearable, some kids at Janet Weis Children's Hospital near Danville were treated to a donut decorating party. NewsWatch 16's Nikki Cries shows us how donuts and ducks are helping fight cancer.
Patients at Janet Weis Children's Hospital near Danville got out of their hospital beds for a few minutes for a sweet treat.
They can pick a donut and decorate it as they want.
Employees from Duck Donuts and State College brought the children a donut decorating party.
Sprinkles and everything else.
But donuts weren't the only things employees from Duck Donuts brought. They also brought ducks. Duck Donuts raised nearly $2,000 to buy these chemo ducks for the oncology patients here at Janet Weis Children's Hospital. They are called chemo ducks, and they will be given to cancer patients at Janet Weis Children's Hospital. Tracy Craddock from Child Life Services explains, when a child is diagnosed with cancer, they get a metaport implanted in their chest. The chemo ducks have that too.
So these kids get to see a fun toy that has something that is strange and new to them. So it kind of introduces the concept in a less threatening way.
Craddock says Geisinger gives away around 30 chemo ducks a year, so the donation is appreciated.
Today they're getting 24 ducks, but 1,900 covered way more than those ducks, so they have access to those ducks when they need them in the future.
As for the kids, they are happy about the donation, but even happier about the donut decoration party.
It is really fun. And I think everyone would love this if they were here.
Nikki Cries, NewsWatch 16, Montour County.